No winner in the Powerball drawing Saturday night. That means the drawing for Wednesday night has climbed to $650 million. That makes it the third largest lottery jackpot in U.S. history. A winning ticket on Wednesday would bring you a $411 million cash payout before taxes. The winning numbers were 17, 19, 39, 43, 68 and a Powerball number of 13. The current Powerball prize pool has been growing since June 10, meaning there have been 21 straight drawings with no winner. Here's a list of the top prizes from the multi-state games Powerball and Mega Millions won. $1.6 billion Powerball January 13, 2016 to $656 million Mega Millions won March 30, 2012 by 3 tickets, sold in Maryland, Illinois and Kansas. Cash $471 million $650 million is now up for grabs in the Powerball drawing on Wednesday, August 23, 2017. There was no winner on Saturday night. 4. $648 million, Mega Millions, won December 17, 2013, in Georgia and California. Cash $347.6 million. 5. $590.5 million, Powerball, won May 18, 2013, in Florida. Cash $370.9 million. Recorded for most cash collected by a single winner. 6. $587.5 million, Powerball, won November 28, 2012, by 2 tickets, sold in Missouri and Arizona. Cash $384.7 million. 7. $564 million, Powerball, for February 11, 2015 drawing, won by 3 tickets, won by a single mom in North Carolina. The others in Texas and Puerto Rico. 8. $540 Mega Millions jackpot was won by a single winning ticket in Indiana in the July 8, 2016 drawing. 9. $487 million Powerball won July 30, 2016 by 1 ticket sold in New Hampshire. 10. $448 million Powerball for August 7, 2013. There were 3 winning tickets, including one from a group of Superstorm Sandy survivors in New Jersey. There was another winning ticket in Jersey, and the third was bought in Minnesota. Good luck to you if you're planning to buy a ticket.